3, 2, 1, Kanye!
This is the best idea on the planet. You got great food, great beer. You got 25 different types of food, 40 types of beer. You got the sun, you got the grass, and a great band. It doesn't get any better than that.
It's awesome. This weather's great, the food's great. I think it's all good.
I am sipping on some Grumpy Monk from Samuel Adams. Great flavor, very, very hoppy, love it. I'm having a great time. Just walked in the door, came straight to get some food.
She drinks more than I do.
So I'm just a sidekick, so I get to take it easy.
They have a lot of unique food that you wouldn't be able to find in other places.
So it gives you a nice variety of what to eat, you know. It's not always the same humdrum stuff, you know, if you went to a regular restaurant. They don't really switch their menus up that much. We're going to be in moderation today and try every truck.
We're happy to be here. We're happy to see that big line out in front of our truck. When we see that, it shows us that what we're doing is working. That people see what real food really is.
Next year, would you come?
Yeah, I think it's a good opportunity for Albuquerque to get, you know, the locals out, try local, you know, support local businesses.
I think the community is speaking loud and clear today. You saw the line outside, you saw the line of cars. We just appreciate the opportunity and for you to bring the festival here, to give our small businesses locally an opportunity, to give our citizens an opportunity to come out with their families and have a great day. You're doing good stuff and we appreciate you coming.
We thank everybody who's been involved in making this happen. And by the way, not only are we happy to be here today, but we will see you next year. But mark it on your calendars. Thank you, everybody.